Okay, well, it's Monday night. We've had a very special function here tonight. The All Black team and the French rugby team have come and see us for a parliamentary function. It happens about once a year, and it's always fantastic. There's a lot of goodwill and camaraderie.
Is it a cow?
Dusautoir, members of the French team, also Mulianina, members of the All Black Party, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the New Zealand Parliament. Very occasionally we hold a function here to mark a special occasion or to mark a visit by some special visitors. Tonight it's our opportunity to formally welcome the members of the French rugby team to New Zealand. New Zealand has a very special rugby relationship with France. Some would say just a little too special. Can I say to members of the French team and the entire French party here tonight, you are very welcome here at the New Zealand Parliament. This is also our opportunity to welcome the 2009 All Blacks to the New Zealand Parliament, and can I say a special word of welcome to those who have been selected as members of the All Blacks for the first time this year. You, that is a great achievement, and we bring our congratulations, and you are especially welcome here. It is my pleasure to ask to address you on behalf of the New Zealand Government, the Prime Minister of New Zealand, the Honourable John Key.
Rugby team here to Wellington and to our Parliament. Mills, it's great to see you again. Mills popped by this morning to come and say hello. First thing my secretary said to me is, gosh, he's not much taller than you are. So mate, maybe I'll get out there on the rugby on Saturday night and you can have another go at the Mount Albert by-election. It won't be hot. Anyway, look, and I welcome all the dignitaries that are here this evening. But most of all, can I say, it's always a spectacular occasion when the All Blacks play France. I've seen a number of games in my time. I was privileged enough to be there in 2007 at the Rugby World Cup when France hosted it. It was a magnificent event and offset nicely, I thought, by the New Zealand Rugby Ball sitting at the end there and nestled in the heart of Paris. And I think the French showed us just how to run a Rugby World Cup. It was a spectacular event. We're hosting the Cup, obviously, down here in 2010, so it's going to be 2011, so it's going to be a great event, and I know that we're looking forward very much to showing the world how to host the tournament and world-class rugby. To all the players involved, I wish you the very best for Saturday night. As I said, it's always an electric atmosphere when you watch France play the All Blacks. As the Minister said, it sometimes has some remarkable outcomes. But one thing is rest assured, you never know what the result is going to be when the All Blacks play France. You're always on the edge of your seat until the very end, and it's always great for running rugby. So guys, welcome here to Parliament. For the French, can I just invite you to enjoy your stay here in New Zealand. In many respects, our countries are quite similar. We both produce some fantastic foods, some fantastic wines. We've got very friendly countrymen and more. So enjoy your time here, all the very best, and may the best team win on Saturday night.
Then again, and now in Wellington, we're having a wonderful welcome for New Zealand rugby and the population. We're obviously very happy to for the result of last week, but we know that we were going to have a very tough game next Saturday. Our best is a very good team. It's a great team. And I know the back players will give us hard time on the coming game and be very glad to show us how good they are. We are really looking forward to play this game and I'm sure it will be a great rugby game. Thanks a lot.
Mr. Speaker, the Honourable Prime Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, just on behalf of the All Blacks, I'd just like to thank you for hosting us here tonight. It's an absolute privilege and honour to be here. And I know you guys are really excited to be here also, so thank you for that. To Thierry and the French team, welcome to our nation's capital and also our beautiful country. Trust we've had an outstanding stay so far, and the hospitality of New Zealand and Kiwis have been outstanding. So welcome. Thoroughly deserved your win last weekend, and you're a team that we've got a lot of respect for, and I know this weekend it's going to be an epic battle. So welcome. I do wish you all the very best for the rest of your stay, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your stay also. Enjoy it so much, in fact, that come on say Saturday, around about 7:30. Welcome on behalf of us. To the Prime Minister, John, thank you very much for your support for the Gaelic rugby in New Zealand. You and also other parties in government have been outstanding, and we look forward to an exciting couple of years for 2011. But just on behalf of NZRFU and also the players, thank you very much for your support. To the school captains and the leaders that are here from various schools, welcome. It's an absolute honour for the All Blacks to be here, be rubbing shoulders with you. You're our leaders and our sports people of the future. So welcome, rub shoulders. I know our time here is pretty limited, but do ask questions. And feel free to ask for autographs and photos. The guys are more than happy to do that. And also, hopefully you can take a little bit of advice away from us. And I'm sure the likes of Ali and Isaiah and Joe and them will take some advice from you on how to be in the French this weekend. So, finally, once again, thank you very much for having us here. As I said, it's an absolute privilege. And we look forward to your support. And we expect to stay here on Saturday night. Thank you very much.